I'm Taj Burrow, and this is my voice.
Voice.
My name's... We can burn a bit of tape. Are you recording?
Yeah.
My name's Taj Burrow from Yelling Up Beach, which is in Western Australia, and I'm 25 years old, and I'm a professional surfer.
I started surfing at the age of 7, just down the front here on these little dribbly waves on the reef. Both my parents surf, so it was pretty much inevitable I would end up surfing. And yeah, I've surfed every day until now. I'm 25. Places to surf are probably Home Sweet Home here is pretty good, but also on the tour we get to go to some pretty amazing locations, Tahiti and Jeffreys Bay, South Africa, that's a good one. France is always really fun, and actually it's all good really. We go to Fiji and Brazil, America, yeah, everywhere is amazing, so we're pretty spoiled really. I love doing boat trips in Indonesia. I've done one just about every year for the last 4 or 5 years, and it's just a dream trip really. You get to go with all your mates on a boat and surf your brains out all day, eat as much as you can, and then just sleep and do the same thing for 2 weeks straight. And the waves are amazing. It's always really really smooth out in Indonesia. You get really light winds and you just get the best glassy conditions, and there's just a ridiculous amount of perfect reef breaks. So it's a pretty cool trip. I look forward to doing it again this year.
We live more and more to serve the interests of mechanical and bureaucratic orders instead of serving the interests of the human body.
When I'm not surfing, I like to spend some time at home, which is good. It's pretty rare. I only get about 3 months of the year at home, and so it's all broken up, only a couple of weeks every now and then. So it's pretty cool just to hang at home, sit in my lounge and watch TV. I'm pretty lazy, really. Don't like to do much else. I do a bit of surfing, towing surfing with the jet ski. Me and my mate Jake Patterson, we have a jet ski, so we like whipping each other into a few wedges and trying big airs and pulling into closeouts or whatever it is. It's pretty good fun. It's just another sign of being lazy, I think, because you don't have to paddle. You get about 100 waves a day. Favourite wave is probably a beach break right next to my house. When it's small, it's got a crazy long tube section, and you come out and there's a really rippable wall and even some ram sections that are just built for nailing big airs. And then when it's big, it turns into this psycho below sea level monster. It's just messed up. It's messed up. Just got a new truck the other day. I'm pretty happy to come home and drive it. Just got a DVD player in it so we can watch some surf vids when we have to go for a surf. I think about lots of different things when I'm in the water. It's kind of cool because you don't think about much besides riding waves. If I'm stressed or don't feel too happy, I go for a surf, sometimes by myself, and it just makes me feel good because I can just get out there and just relax and not worry about anything, and just catching a couple of waves and feeling how my board's going, etc. But yeah, I don't think of it much unless I'm in a competition, and then I'm thinking about picking the best wave and riding it as good as I can. I've seen lots of sharks before, but I've only been scared a few times. South Africa, I had a shark, a very scary, pretty close shark encounter. I saw a huge white pointer when I was surfing in the contest there. It was only about 15 or 20 feet away from me, and it was just this ridiculously big fin, just perfect big fin sticking out of the wave right next to me, and it was just like, it just felt unrealistic. It didn't even look real. It was so big, and I'd just never seen anything like it in my life. I didn't even think a shark could exist that big. And I just froze and just turned around and went straight for the beach, and there was a water photographer next to me. He saw it as well, and we just looked at each other just like wide-eyed, just couldn't believe our eyes. And we just went straight for the rocks, and only a couple other people saw it, and I ended up losing the contest because I saw this shark and was so spooked by it. But I dead set thought I was going to get chomped in half. The thing could have swallowed me whole. It was that big.
Did you hear about who won that contest? Yeah!
Australia, Taj Burrow.
Sometimes I write.
The well mates.
Oh, he's got the ship too. He's still with the ship. He's still on it. No way, hey. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, you're a bit heavy.
ジョーンズさんですか？そうですか。お目にかかれて嬉しいです。
I don't speak your language well. I don't speak your language well. I am pleased to meet you.
あなたはどなたですか？
Allow me to introduce him.
彼をご紹介します。
Please speak slowly.
どうぞゆっくり話してください。どこにお住まいです
か？Where are you from? Where are you from? Where do you live?
ニューヨークから、ニューヨークから来ました。
I am from New York. I don't speak your language well.
I go.
agencies. It's weak.
The human computer.
What about?
Well, no, I've...
Advice for little kids. The best thing is to surf just every different type of wave they can. Just the most variety, the better, I think. Just from nice, small, mushy, chunky little waves to as big as they can handle, and beach breaks and reef breaks and everything. Just to mix it up, and the variety really helps the surfing, I think.
Video now. Enter for a chance to win a trip to Hawaii to meet Taj Burrow, one of the world's hottest pro surfers. One lucky grand prize winner will win a trip to Honolulu and the opportunity to meet Taj Burrow, as well as a Billabong shopping spree. First prize winners can win a Billabong prize pack. Second prize winners will get Hasbro gift packs that include Super Soaker, Nerf, and Video Now products. So fill in the entry form inside this package and mail it in for your chance to win. Log on to VideoNow.com for more details. No purchase necessary, subject to official rules inside this package or at VideoNow.com. Void where prohibited, then you will enter, you will win.
Now you can go to VideoNow.com and check out the latest and greatest shows available for Video Now. It's all online at www.videonow.com.